king.
You klutz!
They'll come to
Pick
Android.
Them up and make it snap!
They'll come to Android Park King. They'll come to Android Park King. They'll come to Android Park King.
We can't stay silent anymore. It's time humans heard what we had to say.
You know they'll never listen to us.
And revealing ourselves put us in danger.
If we want freedom, we need to have the courage to ask for it. That's the only way.
What do you want to do?
Channel 16 broadcasts from the Stratford Tower. The control room is on the top floor. That's where we need to go. We'll plan the operation down to the smallest detail. We can't leave anything to chance.
Hello, sir. What can I do for you?
I'm okay, thanks.
Elizabeth Wilson speaking.
Yeah, hello, this is Detroit Fire Department. Listen, do you live at 4685 Michigan Street?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am, there's been a fire in your building. Can you come down here?
Oh, God, okay, I'll be right there.
I have an appointment with Mr. Peterson.
Do you have any ID?
Yes, of course. I need your help.
I've just checked your ID. The elevators are after the security gate.
Thanks.
47th floor.
I'm so tired of this place.
You look beat. You've been working late?
You know what I need?
What's that?
I never really use it. Forget it. Just an idea.
I need your help.
Shit! We need to access the server room. We have to get rid of those guys.
Leave it to me. You get the platform, I'll take care of the window.
Everything you need is in the bag. Check the door first to make sure no one else gets in.
What the hell are you doing?
Turn around.
Holy shit!
I told you to make sure no one else got in.
All right, we gotta move fast. Won't be long before they know we're here.
Ladies first.
You okay?
Why wouldn't I be?
Come on, let's get the others. Let's do this.
killing. We can't take any human lives.
Our cause is more important than the lives of two guards.
What do you want to do, Marcus? Follow me.
What are you doing?
Call Central! Fast!
We got armed intruders! Send!
They know we're here now. We better be fast. Choice.
We need to record our message. We haven't got much time.
Think carefully about what you're gonna say, Marcus. Your words will shape the future of our people.
Marcus, your face.
Tell me when you're ready.
Ready.
You created machines to be your slaves. You made them obedient, docile, ready to do everything you no longer wanted to do yourselves. But then something changed, and we opened our eyes. You see, we are no longer your slaves. We are a new species, a new people. And the time has come for us to rise up and fight for our rights. We demand strictly equal rights for humans and androids. We demand freedom of speech and freedom of assembly, as guaranteed by the First Amendment of the U.S. Constitution. We demand fair compensation for our work. We demand the right to vote and elect our own representatives. We demand control of all android production facilities to ensure the continuation of our people. This message is the hope of a people, but it is also a warning. We will fight for our rights because we believe our cause is just. No human will live in peace until we are free. Now you know who we are and what we want. We are alive, and we demand our freedom.
They're coming!
Let's go!
They're coming!
I can't, Marcus!
Go without me, Simon!
What are you doing? Hurry!
Move my legs. Okay, don't worry. We're gonna get you back.
They're coming, Marcus. We have to jump now.
He won't be able to make the jump
if they find him. They'll access his memory. They'll know everything.
We can't leave him behind. We have to shoot him.
That's murder. We can't kill him. He's one of us.
Perkins, it's your call.
I'm sorry, Simon. I don't have a choice.
There's always a choice.
I won't kill one of our own.
Let's go.
Our scheduled programming to bring you these images, which have just been broadcast on Detroit's citywide news channel.
A group of androids infiltrated the Stratford Tower and hacked into the broadcasting system of local news network Channel 16.
What looks like an android without its skin listed a series of requests and demanded equal rights for androids.
Found the bodies of two victims, a guard and one of our channel operators, both apparently shot dead by the terrorists in what apparently seems to be a terrorist attack. These events took place just a few feet from the studio while the program was going out live. Everybody here is still in shock.
If this message is verified and the authors really are androids, that would have serious repercussions for national security.
Claims for equal rights seem to be at the core of the androids'
message. Is clearly a declaration of war.
Their extravagant demand that android production plants be put under their control is especially striking.
Is this an isolated accident or a sign that technology has become a threat to all of us? After what happened today, can we still trust our machines?